Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Arisatul Utiyah. I want to tell you about my daily activity on weekend, Saturday and Sunday. First, I want to tell you about my daily activity on Saturday. I wake up at 5 a.m. to pray in subuh and sleep again and wake up at 8 or 9 a.m. And then I take a bath, and after that I make a breakfast and eat, and then I clean my house and my bedroom, sweep and mop like that, and then I washing my clothes in washing machine and dry them, and after that I discuss about my online business with my best friend or my partner on WhatsApp group. And after that, I want to tell you about my daily activity on Sunday. My daily activity on Sunday are same with my daily activity on Saturday. On Sunday, I don't washing my clothes, but fold my clothes that have been dried. And on Sunday, I do a photo shoot with my best friend or my partner to my product catalog for my business, for my online business. That's all my daily activities on weekends. Thank you for hearing. See you all.
Hello everyone, my name is Valentina, and now I want to tell you about my activity in the Sunday from morning until evening. In the morning, I usually wake up at 5:30 a.m. and I go to my bathroom to wash my face, and then I help my mother to cook and clean our house. The next, I go to church, but before it, I go take a bath again. In the afternoon, I usually to have a lunch at 13 p.m. and I go to my bedroom to sleep. And at 16 p.m., I usually to paint again my house. I sweep the floor, I close the window, and I go to take a bath again. In the evening, I usually to prepare for schooling online for tomorrow. And after that, I go to my bedroom and play handphone until I feel sleepy. That's all from me. I say thank you. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. I will tell you about my daily activity. Every Wednesday, I wake up at 5 a.m. Then pray and help clean up the house. After that, I take a shower, have breakfast and get ready for online lectures at 9 a.m. I prepare my book, my writing instrument, and my laptop. At 9 a.m., I usually start studying online. I spend my day with online lectures until 7:30. After that, I clean up my tools, then took a shower. In the evening, I have dinner, then I do the assignment that the lecturers gave me until 10 p.m. And then I go to the bed and sleep. That's from me. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone. Okay, now I want to tell you about my daily activity in Sunday. Sunday always be my favorite day. I usually wake up early in Sunday morning. I wake up around 5 o'clock and tidy up my bed and take a bath and don't forget to pray. After that, I have breakfast with my family before go to church. After that, around 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I and my family do our own hobbies. And next, I starting to help my mother to cook for dinner. Usually, I and my family dinner at 7 o'clock. After dinner, usually I prepare the lesson for the next day. And I don't have specific time to go to bed. Sometimes I sleep at 10 o'clock when I feel so tired. And sometimes I stay up late if I have assignment. Okay, it's all my daily activity starting from waking up until going to bed. Thank you.
Daily activity. Every day I wake up at 4 a.m. Then I go to bathroom to take wudu and then I subuh prayer. After that I tidy up my bedroom, then I take a bath and brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 6 a.m. Then I prepare my laptop, reading tools, and books for school. After that, then my class is start. I have been ready. I study until at 3 p.m. Then I take a bath and have lunch. Then I take a rest for a moment by watching television until 5 p.m. After that, I do my assessment until I go to bed. I go to bed at 9 p.m. Thank you.